Okay, here we have a Multi 1650 XE. This unit is equipped with the T-head. It does have the register board. We've just got it set up to run a quick 8.5 by 11. Go ahead and start it. Here's our speed control right here. There's your paper feed that will turn on the pump, and you can hear it. Of course, we'll go into feed. Again, this one's set up for 8.5 by 11. You'll see that it does have the lamp illuminated in the delivery area as well as the work area. Counter work, put it to work in your shop today.